Thank you. Thank you. It is. It's been on. Oh, I'm surprised you can't hear the fan. I wasn't talking either, but... What's up? I forgot I had a microphone. I, like, never use this fucking thing. I hate talking on a microphone. It's so annoying. Ugh. Do it for you guys. You, Melissa, Brandon, and the kiddos. Redonkulous. I hate it. Anyway, how was your night? I see you leveled up some.
That's a plan.
Do you have a crown?
No.
Damn, I think I still have one. Jesus Christ, look, because you're playing ranked. Ranked is so hard. We're in a dime, I lose my crown. Mine hasn't loaded yet because, you know, switches are so stuck. What missions do you have? Do you have to visit the underworld and reach 75 players remaining? Okay. Well, do you want to go to the underworld and then we can go to Snowy Steps?
Sure.
Okay. We can run around that way. This Snowy Steps isn't too far from the underworld. Perfect. Oh no, Melissa's getting on. You asked me if she was getting on, she asked me if I was getting on with you, so I'm like, I'm gonna just make a group chat, like, this is crazy. Going back and forth between you two, I'm like, nope, not doing it. Group chat. I'm like, y'all can ask each other questions now. There you go. I just picked up a purple. Are you fuck? About to die, yep. About to die. Oh, I told you. It's because we're playing fucking ranked. I'm big dead. Andy stole my crown. And I had a purple shoddy, he stole that too. Yes. Oh my goodness. I don't understand how 100 people land and we were 35th. Like, that many fucking people already died? This is crazy. I hope you enjoy my crown, buddy. Probably. Yeah, the dogs are mad at me for some reason, and when I came home earlier from work, they destroyed the trash. And they haven't done that in like a year. Yeah, I was not impressed. Literally, it was all over my kitchen floor, all over my living room floor, literally all in the pantry where the trash can was. I'm like, what the fuck? So I picked all that up and I left. When we went and played bingo, went to the bar. They chewed up fucking. Remember how back in the day they used to have yardsticks? I don't know if they still have them or not, but I had a really old yardstick and like it got broken because it was like paper thin, and the dogs decided that they wanted to eat the rest of that. I mean, it was going to the trash anyway, but I'm like, seriously, like you had to shred it in little tiny fucking pieces. Yeah, so I had to sweep that up, and then I'm like, might as well do the cat box real quick. All the fun stuff. It's like, oh, I'll do the cat box tomorrow, and I was like, no, I better just do it right now. I like how your girl has like a heart on her, that's cool. Somebody told me what? Oh, it's super cool. Somebody told me that if you don't thank the bus driver, it doesn't give away your location when you have a medallion. Yeah, I don't know how true it is, but they were like, oh, if you don't thank the bus driver, then the medallion doesn't give away your location. Because I was like, well, don't pick up medallions, because then people can see where you are. And he's like, no, he was like, you want to pick up medallions because the people I was over at their house the other night. Like, you want to pick them up because if you win with that, you get so much XP. Like, I'll pick them
Yeah,
up
but
and then
you're
I'll.
spotted the whole
Right, and I told him that. He's like, no, not if you don't thank the bus driver, it doesn't give away your location. Like, I've never heard that one, but okay. Like, well, it's an achievement right now, so after I finish the achievement, I'll try it, but. I'm gonna try and go hire Poseidon. I don't like how everybody else is like a real person and then Poseidon's like a fucking weird fish fucking thing. Like, all the other gods are people and then there's him. That makes me so mad because he's my favorite. I have to restore health, but in order to restore health, I have to lose health. So. Oh yeah, there's that. I can't believe there's nobody here. Dude, this place is fucking popping. When I tried to come talk to Poseidon because I had to talk to him, fucking everybody was here. In a car. Where the hell was Poseidon? He was not shooting. He was not helping me. This is fucking bullshit. Yeah, go reboot your buddy. So my older sister, I don't know if you met her, but Megan's mother works at the bar now. Yeah, and so it's funny because I'll go in there and they have hot damn cherries, and oh my god, I fucking hate cherries, but let me tell you, the alcoholic cherries are so good. Oh, they're so good. I be eating them shits all the time. Like, I'll go in there and I'll be like, yeah, I need some cherries. And they're like, 3 for 50 cents. She's like, how many do you want? I'm like, dude, I don't know. How many's in your jar? Like, just give me the jar. I got, $4 worth tonight. And she gave me, like, a little glass bowl. And she's like, can I trust you with glass? I'm like, yeah, you can trust me with glass. Like, I'm good. No, I didn't. I brought her back her glass. I'm like, here's your glass in one piece. I don't know where you want to go. I have to catch a golden chicken. I have to kill people with a drum gun. I have to honk a car horn within 10 meters and travel distance while using the flying wings. When the sun's coming up, so you, don't you have a mission still? You gotta kill people?
I actually only need a total of 10 people.
Fucking 9 lightning. No more. Hero, welcome. Hero, welcome.
Her boyfriend lives in, like, Lisbon. You fuck. You're an asshole. How do you even shoot me through a goddamn wall? That makes no sense. Yeah, her boyfriend thing, whatever, lives in Lisbon. That light right by McDonald's, not the one at McDonald's, the one by that, like, Indian gas station, if you take a left. Like, he lives down there. So, she was going out to his house, and she texted me. She texted me at 2:06 and said, "Are you playing Fortnite with Jay?" I said, "Yeah." And then I asked her in the group chat, and I just sent her guest not. She said still at Ben's, but when I get home, I will if you're still on. Her boyfriend is so bad. He's, like, so jealous of, like, everybody ever. Like, he was all annoyed that we stopped to go see you that night because Melissa was talking about playing Fortnite with you. And he was all, like, jealous. I'm like, oh my fucking god. Yeah, like, he didn't even want to stop at McDonald's. The fuck? Like, oh my god. Seriously, I'm like, I can't even. I wouldn't be able to handle that. Like, people are allowed to have fucking friends. Like, you wanna go Mount Olympus again? Or, what's our game plan? I mean, you're like lavish lair. There's somebody over here we can hire. They're pretty good. I don't know where the fuck they are exactly, but they're over here somewhere. Like, she's off in the woods somewhere, further, like towards the way where my thing is. There's a lot of people in here. I already got fucking. How do you already got a gun? Oh my Atlanta. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. You're a fucking asshole. You really just killed me. You're a fucking dick. Oh my god. I went and hid underneath the stairs and the bitch still killed me. How rude. my god.
What?
This girl, this old lady that I like volunteer with just asked me if I know anybody who does Molly.
Jesus.
Yeah. Like, what? Question for you. I'm like, what's up? Do you know anyone who does Molly? What? Oh, my Lanta. At least we're not dying like the minute we land. Well, I died the minute I landed, but at least you're not dying the minute we land.
10% back. Yay.
Like, at least we're not dying 97th. Right. Every time it's been like 30s. Why? There's only 50 people?
There's only 50 teams. 100 people.
Oh. Oh, okay, I'm caught up now.
I'm gonna be in pain, right? It's a chance.
We're good.
I hope she takes us as the joke as it is.
No, I can be faster. I'm not even really trying right now, and I'm not mad. Get me mad, and I could type paragraphs in seconds. Reach max ammo. You wanna visit restored reels? I'm just deleting it so because it bothers me when it pops up all the time. The little fucking arrow.
What arrow?
when you like mark something and then you have that marker on your map unless you cancel it out. I just canceled it out because it drives me nuts. I get a gun. Motherfucker's fine. We walked into a team. This one, bitch. I mean, I got a gun, but... Whew. Hey, how's it going? You fuckers. I fucking hate you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I need a med kit, like, so bad. You're good. Get you a med kit. I'm trying to find one. I'm just kind of hiding out until some of these footsteps go away, because there's a lot of them around me, and I only have 9 health. So. And there's somebody over here with a crown. Okay, so restored reels is a no-go. I hate learning new maps. I used to always land at Pleasant I think it's Pleasant Preview. Or whatever. That place is alright. Pleasant Plaza. Or over where the fish was that you could hire. Because I like to hire the fish. Because he'd tell you where everybody was. I like, me and Melissa like never even liked Fortnite. Like, I got Melissa into Fortnite because I used to play it, but like I played with this kid that I was like trying to date, but he's like literally a kid. He's like 23 and he acts just like a kid. It's ridiculous.
Oh god.
Yeah, like literally ridiculous. No diploma, no license, no job, no motivation to get any of the following, like lazy as fuck. Like, stupid. So, he played Fortnite, but they did, like, him and his friend did, like, the prop hunt thing, and I was down at his house one day. Well, it was so cool, because I was, like, they were, like, playing hide and seek. I was, like, it was, like, Christmas themed. It was, like, right before Christmas. I was, like, what is that? And they were, like, oh, it's Fortnite. I was, like, no fucking way. I was, like, you're playing hide and go seek. Like, Fortnite, you fucking fly out of a fucking bus. He's like, yeah, he's like, there's a bunch of shit you can do on Fortnite. I was like, what? So then I started playing with them.
Just straight up have a hell and save the world is.
Right. Well, that's what I thought. But I'm like, I haven't really paid attention to it in a while. My ex-husband's son played it. Like, I don't fucking know. So, I ended up playing that with them, and then I was like, alright, like, I'll try a battle royale with you guys, but I fucking clearly just started playing, so I probably suck. It's like, just give me a warning. And they're like, alright, whatever. So we did a battle royale, and then, like, we just used to bounce back and forth between the battle royales and the prop hunt. So... Where do you want to go this time?
Anywhere but death.
Rebel's Roost? Or Pleasant Preview? Pleasant Preview, Pleasant Plaza. Snooty Steps is a person we can hire. We can go there, I guess. We're at the end of the map, nobody will come here. Or it'll be vice versa, end of the map, everybody will come here. Yeah, no, so I got Melissa into Fortnite, and within the first week of her playing, she had spent $200. She bought literally everything in the friggin' lot, like, everything in the store. Every skin, emote, like, she bought all of it. Where's the person at? There's usually a person down here you can hire, but I don't see him. Which is weird to me. It's so weird. You dead up there?
Just a tad.
Are you inside the building or outside the building?
Yeah, I'm in the building on the top floor.
Okay. Oh, there he is. I thought he was a person. He almost just got shot. They got that up there still. See him. Oh, fuck, I hate this. Oh my God. I never have time to react quick enough. I could have just flown away. They probably would have just shot me out of the sky, though, but... Probably. You have to work tomorrow?
Yeah.
thought it was fun.
Or response after it, damn.
You talking about Melissa not responding?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's been fighting with her boyfriend all fucking night. They're a fucking riot. Because, okay, and Melissa's boyfriend, I don't know if I told you, but she was talking to me and her at the same time, okay? And I was single, and Melissa was in her relationship with her fucking baby daddy, who she's been in a relationship for fucking 10 years. And he fucking messaged me, and I fucking sent it to her because he sent his friend over to her at the bar one night, like, a year prior to him messaging me, and asked if she was single, and she was like, nah, whatever. And she was like, ever since then, I had my eye on him, right? Well, he messaged me, so I was like, hey, Melissa, like, your boy messaged me, right? And so she's like, oh, there you go, that's a good guy for you, like, he's got a job and shit, whatever. I was like, alright, that's cool. So she brought me to go see him and, like, hang out with him. Well, then, like, they went and hung out the next night, and they didn't take me out with them. Let's go here. And, so yeah, so they ended up hanging out, like, her, my older sister, him, and then, like, this other guy we know from the bar, like, they went to the guy's house and had a fire. And then, like, Ben, like, stops talking to me. Like, he was talking to me, like, every fucking day, he just stopped talking to me. And then, the next thing I know, like, he was at Barnyard with... yeah, there's a lot of people. He was at Barnyard with Melissa. And, yeah, so, like, they ended up hooking up or whatever. So, like, him and her fight all the fucking time. And I'm like, well, you know, like, he chose that. And his friend was like, oh, if him and her don't work out, are you gonna, like, swoop in? And, like, I'm like, absolutely not. Wait. I'm not fucking a second option, like, but yeah, no, they fight all the fucking time because Melissa doesn't like his kids, that's a big thing, like, she doesn't like his kids, she doesn't like the way his kids were raised, listen to me, fuck, you're an asshole. I didn't, no, it was fucking stupid, but, anyway, yeah, so, like, her and the kids don't get along, because, like, they're obviously raised different, and her kids don't get along with his kids, and, like, he thinks she's only with him for the money, and, okay, so she is with this guy, right, but she comes back home here, and her baby daddy, Brandon, which is the one, I think you met him in OB, he fucking lives here. Like, they live together. Melissa and Brandon live together with the kids. And she's seeing Ben. So she's got, like, the best of fucking both worlds.
I was gonna say, so are they technically separated in them?
Technically, but they still live together. And probably sleep together, because there's only one fucking bed up there. And I know fucking she ain't sleeping on the couch. So unless he sleeps on the couch, which who the fuck wants to sleep on a goddamn couch? But, like, Melissa tells Brandon what he wants to hear, and Ben what he wants to hear, just to keep everybody happy. So, Ben's, like, all pissed off because Melissa don't want to commit, don't want to move in, this, that, everything else. So, yeah, they were in a big fucking uproar tonight because Ben's back on Facebook dating, and Melissa's all mad about it because he's talking to other girls, like... They've been talking since last April, but it's been, like, off and on, like, back and forth, and when they first got together, like, it was like she was still with Brandon, but she was going out to the bar every night with him, and like they were like standing next to each other, he'd have his arm around her, like he was like they were kissing and shit, but they weren't telling Brandon, so she was kind of like cheating on Brandon at the beginning. And like she had Ben and his kids go camping with her and Brandon and their kids as a friend. I'm like, what the fuck? Melissa's like, well, I wanted Brandon to see what he was doing wrong and fight for me, and he just didn't. Hmm. Yeah, I can see why. Like, what the fuck? So, yeah. And I guess she broke up with Ben. Her and Ben broke up. I don't fucking know. Alright. Where do you want to go? We tried Lavish Lair and died. We tried Underworld and died. We tried Pleasant Plaza and died. Steady Steps and died. Mount Olympus. I was just going to say, want to try Grand Glacier? It's like the only one we haven't tried yet. Jesus Christ. I'm landing on the fucking hill, so there's somebody right behind me. Literally running with me. This is fucking stupid. Fuck off. Oh yeah, and you got a gun before me. That's cool. That's cool. Yeah, you fucking suck ass, dude. Nemesis AR. Oh. Maybe that's what I got killed with. We only -2%. It's okay.
I lost 4%.
Did you really? Jesus Christ. Damn. Oh my god, no. So I've gone out, like, Melissa will be like, oh, you want to go out to eat with us, right? I'll be like, sure, whatever. We'll go to fucking Applebee's and shit, Denny's, whatever. So I went out to eat with them one night, and they were arguing about some shit, whatever. They were fucking, kind of like tonight, like, I sat down, I ordered food, and I, like, don't drink while I'm eating, because then, like, my belly gets upset, obviously, because, like, anyway, it makes sense to me. I feel like most people don't eat and drink at the same time because it fucks with you, but, so I ate and then I waited a few minutes and then I'm like, all right, I'll go get some cherries and some shots. And I'm like, oh, I'll get a drink. I fucking go and I get the shots and the cherries and Michelle's making my drink and fucking, I walk back and Ben's sitting by himself. I'm like, what's up? He's like, oh, she's all pissed off. I'm like, oh, what, she wants to leave now? Now because I went and got drink, she wants to leave? He's like, oh, probably. Oh my god. But, anyway, I've gone to Applebee's with them, and they've been fighting about shit. And we've literally walked in, sat down, got drinks, and left. was like, Bill, now, we're leaving. We need the bill. I'm like, oh my god. Just for drinks. Yeah. Yeah. He's ridiculous. They're both ridiculous, but whatever. It's just funny because they both bitch about each other, but neither one of them does anything about it. We could try fencing fields. We haven't tried there yet. I feel like that's gonna be a bad spot, but I mean, shit. Or we could go to this tiny little place over here. Sure. What's on the island? Yeah, what's on that? Oh. Okay, yeah, the island I marked didn't have anything on it. Well, you'll land before me, because I'm way back here. Hopefully we have a little bit of a standing chance this time. Oh, they're shooting. There's AI. Mm-hmm. Me too. Oh, AI. Literally AI. For what? I'll get her. Do you have a key? Oh, it's gotta be this person over here. Nope. Okay, so somebody has a fucking key card. And they took off with it on us. That's some BS.
Or someone died with it in the water.
When to show up on the thing though? I gotta fly around with these wings, so... Oh, damn. I'm so far. Are you looking for the person with the medallion?
Lighting up in here.
Got him?
Yeah.
The person with the medallion's coming. Oh, yep. They're behind this pillar. That's the guy that was on the roof, on top. Loki. Well, at least we went up that time.
Take my 19% back.
I got 22%. I'm also a bronze, though. She's probably gonna end up spending the fucking night at his house. Yeah. I thought he was taking. So, okay. When I was dating the people I was dating, right? My sister used to give me shit about letting people take my car and letting people drive my car. Because I never once, the only person I ever let take my car by themselves was my ex-husband. Like, we were married. Like, whatever.
Yeah.
I never let anybody else just take my car. All the time. She's let him drive her car to Presque Isle by himself. Yeah. Like, that shit's crazy. And I'm like, it just blows my mind. Like, I'd sit back and laugh because, like, you used to give me shit all the time. And look at you. Like, ugh. Yeah. Well, I don't like to let people, I mean, if I'm with somebody and they want to drive, like, okay, depends on who it is. But, taking my car, like, I thought he was going to take it and pick us up in the morning because he wants me to go clean his house. Because they don't clean the fucking house. This guy's going to hire Poseidon, just a heads up. Or be fighting a fucking bot. Who, me? Oh yeah, they're all down underneath me. I'm on the roof. Is he hired? They can't find me because I'm on the roof. I see that, but they're all near you. Okay, I'm coming. You say it's safe, I'm coming.
Give it a second.
don't know if that works. Where are you? Oh, okay. I was right here. Okay, I can do this. Leave me alone. You fuckers. So stupid. Why couldn't you just be nice and let me revive my teammate? I went down 1%. Yeah, because you're what, a gold? That's probably why all these people are so good. What? Hmm? Oh my god, somebody posted in a group I'm in like Lewis Northern. Dumb question, just wondering if anyone knows why there's a tall blue light flagpole in the 7-Eleven parking lot. This person commented, blue lights make it difficult to find the superficial veins for injection. I'm not sure this is the application in this case. But they're often installed in public areas as deterrents. Needle use in Lewiston is not uncommon. There may be a correlation or repeated issues within the area, just a guess. Oh my god. So stupid. Do we want to try Lavish Lair again? Oh my goodness. I have to... My mission is to visit Lavish Lair and get a kill. And it looks like a lot of people just jumped out of the fucking plane because they've done this. You play this in what, Warzone?
Yeah.
Everybody plays this in Warzone. I got footsteps on me. Yeah. Okay, so they were on you. somebody's really, I was just gonna say, somebody's fucking reloading. They were waiting for me to come in.